Makeup Diaries with Mariah. I'm Mariah, and as you can see, the face is already beat, so you know what time it is. We're doing a haul today. So like, I bought a bunch of stuff from Boohoo recently, and I haven't shopped at Boohoo in like a year. And if you know me, you know like me not shopping at a place in like a year, that's a lot for me, because I be shopping, okay? But this isn't like a regular hoochie haul, you know what I mean? Like, I didn't buy a bunch of like hoochie clothes. This is more like a wholesome kind of haul, because like, as if you don't know, like I work with kids, like as my day job, you know, trying to quit, haven't quit yet, but I realized that like I have too many pairs of clothes that are like hoochie clothes, and I needed some stuff that was like wholesome but still cute. So I bought a bunch of stuff from Boohoo, and I'm gonna try it on. I haven't tried on like a lot of this, so this is gonna be like the first time I'm trying on a lot of this stuff, and we're gonna see how we like it. Yeah, so I'm gonna show you all the stuff I got. And don't forget to subscribe. So this is all the stuff that I got. So I'm just gonna like try this on. I think I'm gonna have to move this tripod back a little bit, because currently from where you are, you wouldn't be able to see like everything. The only problem is like my apartment is a mess because I've been sick all week. So I haven't like wanted to, you know, film because it's not clean. But whatever. So don't I look so cute? This is my Skims cozy two-piece set. I wear this all the time, especially when I'm filming hauls, because it's so easy to get in and out of. Okay, first I want to show you this like really cute two-piece like black skirt set. It's still crop top because like I still gotta give a little bit hoochie, you know, like I'm not fully reformed, but it's like really wholesome and cute, so I'm gonna try it on and let's see what I think. And there will be links to everything down below. Okay, look at this. Wait a minute, I look so cute. Oh, hey, I love this. Like, there's something about this style of like skirt that's been like attracting me recently. No, but I really do like this. Oh, my nose is running because I'm still kind of sick. Hold on. It's obviously not with this bra. The crazy thing is like, I don't even wear real bras to work. I don't wear makeup to work. I don't wear wigs to work. I don't wear real bras to work. But like, the fashion still has to be on point. You know what I mean? Like, if everything else is gonna be basic. But this is so freaking cute. Like, I'm kind of obsessed with this. I got this in a size 18 because, you know, women's sizing is a joke and nothing's ever the same size in any brand. But this is definitely gonna stay. This is like definitely something I'm gonna keep. I'm kind of obsessed with it. So let's try on another skirt that I got. This is like a jean skirt. I don't know why I'm so obsessed with like long skirts, because like I'm a hoochie like short skirt kind of girl, but this has a little slit in the middle, because you know, like I said, like I still gotta be me, like I gotta be me, you know what I mean? But this is like a little jean skirt. I'm gonna try it on and see. And I think this jean skirt is also a size 18. Cause you know, I'm getting a little weight. So I need to get clothes a little bit bigger. So I'm gonna try this jean skirt now and see how I like it. Okay, so jean skirt too is like very cute. Like, look at her. I kind of love it. I'm a little bit obsessed with it. I love the fit of it. It's a little tight. In the way that I like my skirts to be tight, but I still, and then like the little slit in the middle, I really do love that. And it's like, I don't know, it's just super, like, I just feel like this is so cute. Y'all, why the fuck, why I got this shirt on inside out? And I didn't even know. Come on now. I didn't even know I had this shirt on inside out. Anyway, I really like this jean skirt. Let me try another one of these tops that I got. This top I did not get for work. I just thought it was really cute. So I'm gonna take off this shirt that I got on inside out and put on this one that I have that I got that's like a halter top situation with like a little slit in it, just because I thought it was so cute. Sports bra. But the thing is like, you can't even really tell that I have on my sports bra, which is like crazy, and I love that. Isn't this so cute? I kind of am obsessed that I can wear a sports bra with this. Let's see in the back. Nope, you can see it in the back, obviously. But isn't it so cute? Like, I kind of love this shirt. I love the feel of it. It's like stretchy, a little buttery, the fabric. Like, I kind of really am obsessed with that. So yeah, this one is definitely gonna be a keep. I wanna try on some of the other pants that I got, and then also some of the other tops. I think I only have like three more things. Oh, and then there's this two-piece set. I'm gonna insert this clip of me wearing the two-piece set because I wore it already. It's so cute, it's so comfortable. It's like gray, like a, and it's just like super chill, like for running errands. Not me fixing my wig while I'm talking. for like running errands or whatever. I really love it. And I actually got that, I think, in a size 16 or 14, which just goes to show you like women's sizing is crazy and it's a joke. Don't ever take it seriously. Okay, so now I'm gonna try on some other things. That's the other thing. I'm trying to pull up my pants. Y'all, putting on this damn shirt shifted my wig back. It's a glueless wig, so like I put a little something on there, but clearly it wasn't enough. So I had to put this thing back on. Anyway, this little top I got, really chill. Like, I don't even think it counts as a crop top, like super like just basic black top. And then these black cargos too, just like really basic, but like cute because I don't own any black cargos and I really, really have wanted some. So I just have these like little black cargos. I like how they fit. They're like baggy, but also not too baggy. Cause like I love baggy, but like I also love hoochie. You know, I love things to be a little tight. So yeah, so that's that. And then the last thing are these pants, and they're like, they're kind of like slacks, but I feel like they're like a little bit more stylish than slacks. So I'm gonna go ahead and try these on. And this is like the final thing for this from this Boohoo haul. These slacks are so cute, but I also feel like I don't have to just wear these like as work slacks. Like I can put these on with a pair of heels and like wear them out to like dinner and it'll be cute. Cause I feel like business casual is coming back just a little bit, you know? It's like business casual, but like cute. You know what I mean? Like casual, cute, or something like that. Oh wait, I do have one more thing. These little UGG dupes, aren't they so freaking cute? I'm about to try them on and show you. They're so cute, I'm obsessed with these. I'm gonna put this on the floor so you can look at it. Okay, these are the shoes. They're so cute. I love them, they're so cute and so comfy. Hey, this is so comfortable. I feel like I might just like wear this all day. I'm not gonna, but wouldn't it be fun if I just like wore this all day? Anyway, that's it for this Boohoo haul. And for everything, I think, minus the shoes, which are a size 10, I think I got the sizes between like 14 and 18 because that's just how women's sizing is. So yeah, if you like this, let me know like what's your favorite piece. I can't wait to style these with like pieces that I already have. And then don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on social media, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. You told me I could trust you.